Welcome back. We're going to go right back out to Sandy Point State Park and Rob Roblin. As Rob would say, it's very, 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 very cold, but we're doing it for the Special Olympic athletes. Isn't that right, Robbie?
This is Team Jimmy. This is Team Jimmy. You see the guys? See these two men right here? How many plunges?
This will be 49 for me.
This will be 52.
52. It's all for Jimmy Myrick. Yes, Jim, of course, new CEO for Special Olympics. I'm going in for the last one.
I'm Jimmy.
You're Jimmy. And watching them is my man right here. You guys go ahead. And there's Jimmy Myrick. Started all of this. One of three people. He started it 10 years ago. And Jimmy, inspiring others to go in. Right, Jimmy? How you feeling?
I'm good. I'm doing good.
Good. He's doing good. Inspires all of us. Jimmy, we appreciate it so much, what you've done for athletes like yourself all over the state of Maryland. You are the best. Now, this afternoon, Katie, come here real quick. Come here real quick, please, ma'am. We don't have a lot of time. Katie, a big plunge to get the Ravens ready for the Super Bowl.
Yes, we have Team Purple plunging at 3 o'clock. And actually at 1:30, we're going to have some Ravens cheerleaders, a marching band, and Po. And I've heard they're going to take a dip at 3.
Okay, great. Okay, thank you very, very much. Appreciate it. The Ravens are going to win the Super Bowl. Jimmy, can't plunge this year because you've been sick.
Right.
But one day, well, I'll never be young again, so I'm too old to go. But maybe one day you can go again.
Right. Actually, I'm going in next year.
You are? All right, brother. Thank you very, very much. And the plungers are out there right now. Great event, as always, for the plungers. 1 o'clock this afternoon. See you down here. Reporting live. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.